Now in this session we will be learning a new effect which is change to color. So if I go here, if I show you this, the original image over here, I've already keyed this out, so I'm not showing you keying over here. So this is the original footage as you can see, and I've already keyed this out. Now what I want is, as you can see, the color of I've already done keying over here, and the color of this is blue. So I'll go to my comp over here. So I've got this comp and I've replaced it with the background, and I've also created some nice fake shadow over here, as you guys can see. Also, I can increase this. So now what I want is, I'll go to my character over here, which is this. If I go for solo, this is what I'm getting. So what I want here is, I actually want this. Color to be changed. So I'll go to my character over here. I'll go to my FX controller. And as you can see, this is what the curves is. So I'll be going here and I'll be changing this to change to color. And now if I select this, I actually want the color to be changed. So as you can see, it is already changed. And now if I want, I can give any kind of color I want. I can also give green. I can also give this a reddish tint. I can also give this a golden color over here. So you can see, from blue color, which was this original, we can change this to any color we want. So if I change this down to green over here, and if I see this, this is what I get. So if you can see, this has totally changed this to green. And if I go to these options over here, we have just selected this from color, which was this, and to color from this eyedropper tool over here. If I go to this, it's a hue and lightness. I do not want the lightness over here. This is the hue and saturation. This is the hue, saturation and lightness. I only want the changes to be done in U. So that's the reason I have, inside my change option, I have selected only U. And inside that, there is tolerance which is, says U5. So if you increase this, so the entire thing will, these bodies over here, the skin color will also change this to green, which I do not want. Yeah, till 38 if you see, that's fine. Till 37, from 5 we have increased to 37. So it means it will be affecting many areas, so that is totally fine. You have to make sure that the skin color is not changing to the color which you are changing, or which you are replacing with. Then this is the lightness. If you increase or decrease the lightness over here, it affects this. So it was, by default it was on 50. You can increase this. And this is the saturation over here. And this is the softness. Let me keep this to 50. And now if I play this, this is what I get. So from blue, original it was blue, we keyed the, we performed keying earlier, and then on that cloth we change the color of the cloth. So you can very well understand how many things are possible through green screen and through this software After Effects, which is the technology of visual effects. And it's such an important tool where you can do anything, you can create any magic you want. So as you can see, I've already changed this color. I hope you are able to understand this effect, which was change to color, a very important effect, while suppose which you can implement in your real time shooting, if you have already shooted and then you can't change it. So through this effect you can change the color of that particular object which is shooted. So this is actually the post production. how and the work how it is done. Thank you.